You had a curse the years 1987. You're at Bly. Miles is 10, Flora is 8. You're Hannah Grose. Hannah Grose. You're Hannah Grose.
This must be Mrs. Grose. Hi.
I'm sorry. Goodness, I was miles away.
I'm Danny.
Oh, it's a pleasure to meet you, Hannah Grose. Well, I see you made it in one piece. Was the journey okay?
Oh, it was perfect.
Oh, you're wonderful.
Yeah.
Yes, that Owen is a fine young man. Good sort.
Mm-hmm.
Right, well, let's find our way inside. I'm sure Miss Clayton is eager to see the house.
Oh, yes.
Right, well, come along. Now.
Oh, you can call me Danny.
Nonsense.
Children, you're calling Miss Clayton like we agree.
It's just so gorgeous here.
Yeah.
I know I keep saying it, but there's no other word.
Oh, I can think of a few others.
Oh, hush now, Owen. He likes to wind me up.
She likes being wound up. All right, love. A taste, then a smile.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, come on. Please, I'll be offended. There you go. Oh!
Oh,
no, I've done it.
Oh, don't.
You're...
No.
A battered woman.
One of Owen's cooking physics classes again.
Oh, yeah, it's a fine lecture.
It's chemistry.
Mm.
Certainly is.
What's that?
You're not gonna eat?
Yeah. I'll have it later.
G&T?
Oh, no, thank you. Not for me. Gin is a sad drink.
I haven't touched your hot chocolate, Mrs. Grose. Can I have
it? No.
Got a little surprise set up for the kiddos, if you want to join.
No, I couldn't.
Are you right?
Well, you're fine. I haven't been sleeping very well. I think I'll turn in for the night.
Okay.
Good night, darling.
Good night.
Good night.
We missed you this afternoon. Where'd you run off to?
I'm not... Well, I suppose I was around. God, what's that say about me? I can hardly remember this afternoon.
You all right?
Hmm? Oh, God, I'm so sorry. Truth be told, I haven't slept well for days.
Well, Mrs. Grose, it is too late now. Come on. Tuck in and relax for a bit. Maybe I'll go back to Paris.
Well, you, I mean, you could, couldn't you?
I could.
Yeah.
And you know, you could too. Say it with me. Hannah Grose in Paris.
What would I do in Paris?
Eat croissants and drink good wine. And live, Hannah. Live. Do whatever the hell occurs to us in the bloody moment. You and me. We still can.
Oh, I always forgot. In the kitchen, there's a crack in the ceiling. Would you mind popping in later to have a look?
The housekeeper knew, more than most, that deep experience was never peaceful. And because she knew this ever since she'd first called Bly home, she would always find her way back to peace within her daily routine.
Are you Hannah? Owen Sharma. It's so nice to meet you.
Right, yes. Sorry, I'm a little discombobulated today. And typically, job interviews aren't my... Well, I'm far more comfortable on the other side of the table. But Charlotte, Mrs. Wingrave, she had to, Right, yes. Well, I'm all set. Hannah Grose, it's a pleasure, please, to...
In Paris, I was a sous chef, which means they only let you chop vegetables. Here, I'll be putting together everything myself. It'd be a great learning experience.
You'll have two children to cook for, and... So, I'm sorry, this is It's going to sound strange, but haven't we already done this?
Yes. But we have to do it again.
Why?
You need to be put in your place. You need to look down. My name is Hannah Grose. The year is 1987. Dominic is dead. Charlotte is dead. Rebecca and Peter are dead. I'm dead.
Yes.
I want to help them.
But you can't.
No.
And why is that?
I'm slipping away, Owen. I can feel it even now, and I don't want to slip away. I want to stay here with you. I would think that I would very much like to spend the rest of my days with you. Listening to your dreadful puns, holding your hand and... I loved you, Owen. I should have told you.
What a life we could have had.
I mean, wouldn't it have been wonderful? I prefer it here. This one. This day with you.
I know, love. But I suppose... well, you have to warn me, don't you? You have to help me.
I said it was. Not you, not here. Oh, no, what are you doing here?
This is going to sound insane, but we both had an awful dream and we just drove and...
The lake. They need you at the lake.
Owen tried to breathe life into Henry, who hovered between life and death.
When he checks the well, please tell Owen I'm sorry. Tell him I love him. And the rest, well... it's just...
The au pair invited Viola into herself. And the invitation had been accepted. In that instant, the spell that Viola had cast over Bly was broken.
Flora!
Uncle Henry!
And all of the spirits trapped in her gravity were released.
Uncle Henry!
Where's Hannah?
The next day, Owen assisted five men from town where they gently lifted the housekeeper's body from the well. It was assumed she died accidentally, an unfortunate stumble. After the housekeeper's body was taken from the well, someone in the village said that the cook rode with her all the way to the coroner. And there, he insisted on cleaning her himself, which he managed with a soft towel, soap scented with lavender, and the greatest of care. He stayed at her side until she was buried, and he loved her the whole way. I'm told, and I believe, that he loves her still.